Hello everybody and welcome back to another vlog. So today I am in my old house. This is the house where I grew up. So this is also in Vellore. It's only like a street away from where I currently live. But we'd come here for some work. We had to get some stuff. So yeah, I thought I'll show you guys around because I'm coming here after years and I have so many memories attached with this place. So meet my Baba, who has been on my videos, but we've never formally introduced him. So this is my Baba. Hi. And hum log kis ghar mein kab shift hue the baba?
We came here in 1962.
So this has been the house Baba also grew up in. I was born and brought up in this house. So we have so many memories of this place.
Sharab, Anita are all born here.
Basically my dad and my aunt. So yeah, everyone was born and like we just have so many memories of this place.
Bubble dog, I've been busting out features on a double tree shuttle. The FaceTimes ask me how brothers stay so humble. Well, I just had to ask the driver for some help with the buckle. But anyway, backtrack, I've been doing concerts in the mirror. And I got fam who only get the updates in the ear. Phones and keep on thinking.
This is what we used to do when we were kids.
Maybe it won't, but I'll be up in your turf with the faux fur all year, bro. And I said, ooh.
Shit, it's scary. How do we do it? Life?
We be throwing apples in Kalamazoo.
So we're on the terrace now. And honestly, I don't think I've come here in like 5-6 years at least. I've spent so much of my time here on this terrace, so I'm feeling super, super nostalgic. Over here, this massive tree is a mango tree. There's a coconut tree. You can also see mangoes. Wait, let me show. Look at all the mangoes there and the coconuts.
We be throwing apples in Kalamazoo. Thinking I went platinum, the sound of the room.
So when I was little, this actually used to be my room. Vikram and I used to sleep here. There used to be a bed here. This mirror is literally from when I was a kid. So this used to be our garden and of course there's no garden here anymore. But that there is a chiku tree, a massive chiku tree. I used to climb up on this branch on that chiku tree. So yeah, I used to climb up and sit on that and just chill. So it's reminding me of that. And over here we have a massive neem tree. Look at how big it is. Do you remember this?
Yeah.
So when we were kids, I think it was Vikram's first birthday then, and we were gonna have like a birthday party in the evening, and Vikram literally got his head stuck between these two pillars because he was just playing with it. And I think it took so much time to like get him out of this, so yeah. So my grandmom, like you probably know if you've seen my garden tour video, is very into gardening. So growing up, our house was filled with so many plants. Over here, there was like a row of different plants. I remember when I was a kid, I'd planted like a spinach plant over here and we used to eat spinach from there. So, wow, I'd totally forgotten about all these memories which are suddenly coming back to my mind. But the mango tree that I showed you, this is the one. Super huge mango tree. And every summer we get like tons of mangoes from here and we send it to our friends and family as well. And this over here used to be like a well. I think in houses which were built in the olden days, which this was, there used to be wells and stuff. Of course, it's covered up now. I don't even know if there's water in there. But yeah, this is my old house.
Oh, no, no, we get loose. Oh, no, no. How about you? My car broke down on a steep
road, looking up as pop. So Baba just gifted this harmonium to Vikram. Ye kiska hai Baba? Batao.
My mother's.
Baba's mother, so it's such an old harmonium which now belongs to Vikram.
He has restored
Vikram's great grandmother.
Vikram, yeah, our great grandmom's harmonium.
Mic turned off, but I'm still gonna sing it. Hey, guidelines got no hold on my life. Maybe I don't see the outline. I be way up, see the skyline. I say, ooh.
Okay, so back home now, had lunch, and today is a Friday. I'm sort of just taking the day off. I do have some work, I'll do that later. But yeah, I'm just chilling today. And on Fridays, Vikram and I have... Initially, we were watching WandaVision every week. And now there's The Falcon and The Winter Soldier. So today is, I think, the last episode of the season. So we're just going to sit and watch that. And also, I'm expecting my new laptop to be delivered today. Super excited about that. So hopefully, it'll happen today. And we will do an unboxing. Everybody, grab what you can.
Hell, Broken is going to catch up with us eventually, right?
You're making mess.
You weren't offending. You were offending.
We be throwing apples in Kalamazoo. I went platinum, the sound of the room. And people gonna be tracking me down, but the truth. Oh no, 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 that's true.
So my my new laptop has finally arrived, and before I unbox it, I just thought I'll talk about why I got a laptop, which one I got and stuff. So I got the new M1 MacBook Pro. It's the 8GB RAM one with 512GB storage. So I have been wanting a laptop for a very long time. In fact, when I went to Delhi back in Jan, I was all set to buy like a higher specs version of this laptop. I wanted the 16GB RAM and 1TB SSD space. When I went to stores there, they said it'll take 6 to 7 weeks for me to get that laptop, and I didn't want to buy it online on Apple's website because this is a business expense for me, because I use my laptop for work and I can claim the GST amount, which comes up to like 40-45,000 rupees. So anyway, long story short, I didn't end up buying it then, and now my laptop has just become so slow. I currently own a 2015 version of the MacBook Pro, which is very old. It served me well, but it's time to say goodbye to that and move on. So yeah, very excited about this laptop. So without wasting any time, I'm gonna unbox this. I also want to film a reel actually, so.
Oh no, no, we don't lose. Oh no, no, we get loose.
Vikram is helping me take my reel from the side.
How about you? How about around the afternoon you come on through?
There's another box inside this box.
Blues. But she got worse, I don't ride around too. That don't put me in the mood, cause I like to have a minute, maybe more than a few, and we gon' make the most of the time that we do. Got she gon' fall in love when I get her in the coupe. She's reminded I'm a dude. I'm a dude always on the up and up. She gon' tell her friends that the gold has been hitting the rough. Had to sneak away for a sec while the chunk of bump. I'm in that fun, yeah, so I stay lit. I don't need the chief to be getting my...
Say hello to my new laptop. So I filmed a very random unboxing video, but basically I got, like I mentioned, I got the 8GB RAM MacBook Pro with the M1 chip, and it's got 512GB storage, and I got it in the color space gray, which looks super cool. So my previous MacBook was silver. I thought I wanted a silver one again this time. I feel like silver is like the OG color, but I really like how space gray looks. Also in the box there is the charger, and wow, this is the first time ever where I've gotten like non-silver space gray stickers. So this is very cool. Also, I bought it on Amazon and there was like a discount going on, plus because I can claim GST input credit, that was an additional discount, so to say, that I was getting. And also I get like Amazon credit card points. So overall it ended up being like a lot more affordable. But yeah, I really wanted to wait and buy the next model of the M1 MacBook Pro. I was hoping I could just manage for a few more months so I could like wait and get the next model. But my current laptop has just been so slow. I've been hating editing videos and I just don't have the motivation to work on that anymore. That laptop works fine. It's just slow for like heavy duty video editing and stuff like that. So that laptop I'm gonna give to my parents because they actually don't own a laptop, so I think they will enjoy using it. But nonetheless, I am very excited about this upgrade. After like 6-7 years, I'm upgrading my laptop. I feel like this is a very good investment for me and gonna save me a lot of time as well, so quite excited. So my plan is I'm gonna use this and see if this works. If not, I'm gonna trade this laptop in and get the next model when it comes out with higher specs. So yeah, that's basically all the tech information that I'm gonna give you about this laptop. But anyway, I'm just gonna set this up and transfer everything from my current laptop to my new laptop. So I think that's what I'm gonna be doing all evening today. Here's my old laptop. Here's the new laptop.
I don't need a cheat to be getting my lift. I don't need a band just to live in my grip. Cause I found out with the grind out to the piff like nah. No smoke. I can get real down when I'm broken. I don't see a way out.
So my laptop is still backing up. I haven't really taken like a backup of my laptop, so I'm having to do that and then I have to like transfer everything, so it's taking so long. But I think it should be done in a couple of hours. But anyway, right now I'm just having dinner, figuring out what to watch on Netflix. Mom and I are thinking of watching a movie together, so I have to pick a movie for us to watch. And for dinner, I'm having some broccoli and corn salad and cold coffee.
Cause I like to have a minute, maybe more than a few.
So we have finally picked the movie. This is what we're gonna be watching. So Mom and I, we end up watching animated movies every time we sit down to watch movies together. So today is no different. This is what we're watching.
We gonna make the most of the time that we do. Got she gonna fall in love when I get her in the coupe. She's reminded I'm a dude. I'm a dude always on the up and up. She go tell her friends that the gold has been hitting the rough. Had to sneak away for a sec while the chunk of bump.
So that movie was honestly super random. I would not recommend watching it. We kind of ended up finishing it in 1.5x because both my mom and I are the kind of people who, you know, once you start a movie, you have to finish it. But yeah, I mean, it was nice if you're a 5-year-old kid, but it was not one of those animated movies that are meant for adults. But anyway, my laptop, the backup finally happened. So I'm just transferring everything to the new laptop. I've never transferred data from like one laptop to the other before in this manner. So I'm quite interested to see how it's going to happen, because especially with Final Cut Pro, I have a lot of plugins and stuff installed. So I'm curious to see if those plugins also come, or if I'm going to have to like reinstall them, which is going to be quite a task. So anyway, it says 6 minutes remaining, so we will find out soon enough. Yeah, so I stay lit. I don't need the chief to be getting my lift. I don't need a band just to live in my grip. As I found out with the grind out to the piff. Like, okay, so it's finally done. My new laptop basically looks like my old laptop right now. But unfortunately, Final Cut Pro didn't get migrated. I looked it up online and I have to download it again, which means I have to get all my plugins, install them again. So that is kind of annoying, but it's more of a one-time thing. So I'm going to have to do that. So I'm just downloading Final Cut Pro right now, and I'm going to have to double check to see if anything else is missing. But looks like almost everything has migrated, so that's good. Anyway, I'm gonna end this vlog right now. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. I had a great time filming it. These days I've been enjoying making these random vlogs because it just feels nice hanging out with you guys more often. And yeah, if you like these vlogs, comment and let me know so I can make more of these home vlogs. But for now, I'm gonna call it a day. So I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Be sure to subscribe to my channel, press the bell button, leave a comment, like this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye. I'ma get a half of the town in the mood. We be throwing apples in Kalamazoo. Thinking I went platinum. Yeah, it's a company. Oh shit. No, no, no. Not possible. Anyway, what you gonna do about it? Whoa, how pretty is this? Okay, come back. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I got my weed from California. That's that shit. And on Fridays, actually today's the last episode.